Paul, and Chris. So it's like three different people.
Oh.
And we're going to have a few things new in these sentences, making use of omitting. Omitting, what does omitting mean? Omitting. Take out. Take out. Who's going to do the first one?
I'll do it.
Okay, okay. Ready? Jillian's going to do the first one. We'll see if Carol can catch some of the air. Are you going to use the symbols? The touch and try symbol? Delete or omit, take out, capitalize. Whew. Lowercase. Inset. Comma. I think the calibration is probably off on the smart board.
Yeah.
So that's one. Grab the pen again. We'll calibrate it in just a second. Okay. So can you read that sentence to me?
Ben could stay cheated and others on the other.
Okay, let's show the correction. Dad cooked steak, comma, chicken, comma, and hot dogs on the outdoor grill. Period. Very good. You got them all.
I got it.
Yay. Okay. Let's recalibrate. See if this helps us. Harold, can you read it to me the way it is first?
Your brother eat the apple, the orange, or the
banana. Okay. Now by adding in the punctuation, we're going to show it's kind of going to be like stop sign, then street sign. We're going to change the way it actually sounds. Now how does it sound when we add the punctuation?
Your brother eats the apple, the orange, or the banana? By asking.
By asking, yes. Okay, question mark. And there's a few things. This sentence is a good example of whenever we have the article A and it comes in front of a word that begins with